Mr. Philippines say that her most pivotal era happened way back in 2021 when she first dipped her feet in pageantry. Because of pageantry, she discovered the creative person within her that has the voice and capacity to influence people. It shaped her to be the person that she is today. Mr. Philippines.